Welcome to Dungeness and welcome to the channel. Now, a few months ago, I was at WWT Reserve, Sturt Marshes. In Somerset, very close to Hinkley Nuclear Power Station. And it reminded me that I haven't been here to the RSPB at Dungeness for quite a few years. Dungeness, of course, having its own power station. It's the middle of May and the reserve is a riot of colour and noise. Not only does it have its own nuclear history, Dungeness, or the area around it, also has an awful lot of military history. And in the distance I can see some red flags, which indicate the area next to the reserve is not somewhere to go. However, you can drive around those areas and get to a beach. Which I might do later on. Now, it's not lost on me that such a serene and beautiful place could be surrounded by so many potential hazards. But as I said at Sturt Marshes, these things are very much part of our landscape. So for the second part of this exploration of Dungeness, I'm going to head down to the beach. If you like minimalism, come to Dungeness. Now, I believe this structure is some kind of navigational aid. But I've got to wonder, with two lighthouses and a huge power station, how many more landmarks do you need? fantastic day out. There are so many other walks to do, places to explore here. So that was a brief glimpse of RSPB Dungeness, followed by a visit to the beach nearby. I have been your avuncular host. Thanks for watching.